na 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 Bye. Thank you. அன்னை நீ என்னை தள்ளினா Thank you. படியாய் கிடந்து பவளவாய் 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 காம்பேனோ வெங்கடவா கோவிந்த ஜெய முகுந்த ஸ்ரீநிவாசா.
Ladies and gentlemen, what a very soulful concert today. We can all enjoy listening to him, but as students, if you want to sing like him, you have to be a Vagyakara. That means we have to take a lesson from him on Raga Alapana, even the starting Sahana itself. Is Gandharam and the Varali, all that very, very carefully done. Was saying, and I'm not going to tell the story because you have given me very short time, about somebody wanting to learn dance. They were sent to music, then they were sent to painting, then they were sent to poetry, and they were sent to literature, and then they were sent to God, right? So that is what I see here. I see here as a huge synthesis of the way he can maintain. This is a question we had. We had a discussion on Manodharma. How much Manodharma is needed? Is that Manodharma consistent with what the Vagyakara intended? It's a very, very important question. We got an answer today, wonderfully. Okay. Also, listening to him, we have to look at nuances, not the overall impression, but the infrastructure. His very deft movement from Harikamboji to Vachaspati was mischievous, very beautifully done, and it's just amazing that he can do that without Padanida. He can use and tell you that it is Vachaspati. Just Padanida. It was beautiful. And also his jump from Nishadam to his jump from Nishadam to Panjamam in Karagrapriya is to be noticed. If you want to sing that, you got to listen to this concert. Nagesar, you played so beautifully. You worked with the Vagyakara very well, embellishing extremely well. And Vaidyanathan sir and Karthik, you both work together to really support this thing.
Excuse me.
Srimati Revati.
I quote Shankarayyar about Nagai sir. He always used to say, he's a wonder. Avaru eppa paathalum edhavu wonder pannite irupar. Apdi paathinirundha enna karagrapre.
Right, right. Absolutely. I want to thank also Srimati Revati, not only for putting the Shruti, but there is an art in sitting along with the artist. You need to imbibe the ambience of that stage. She did that extremely well today.
Thank you.